Exactly.
Was this premeditated? Was this you smoking the blunt on Drink Champs? Was this premeditated? Was it the shots? Was it, y'all, I'm on Drink Champs, I got it. Did you go in there saying, I'm gonna smoke some shit? Shout out to Smoke Champs. I'm gonna, what I think I was totally shocked at this. Me, Fat Joe, was like, holy shit, she's hitting the yellow.
Come like, on, Joe.
No,
if somebody, people premeditate shit like that, that's bad.
I don't know. That's like, what was it? Can you break that down for me? Because I'm talking too much, and I really want to hear the answer.
No, it's a, first of all, big, big love to Nori and Effin, and like the whole Drink Champs vibe is like such a zone. I just love how you can just, it was really fun because you can just really just sink into having a good time. It's like you're just talking to your brothers and your vibe. I know he was saying there's not a lot of women that come on. I guess because, you know, I grew up with a lot of guys. I grew up in New York. I had a bunch of brothers. I was probably with more guys all the time just because they were looking out for me. Those are my brothers. So to me, it was like going home and talking to my brothers and talking shit. It was like, that's the vibe.
You forgot the cameras and you lit the yard. At what point you
I'm
said,
a grown ass woman, boo. It's a lot of shit you don't know about me. What can I say?
Yo, Alicia, man, I was like, I see you take the yalla. And I said, oh shit.
You're like, so stupid.
And you know they're corrupting you. The whole gimmick with Drink Champs is they're really getting you drunk.
They slowly taking you there. They slowly taking you there. All I
yeah,
did was
right?
they asked me to do the promos at the end of the night. I was mad. I said, what? We got to say what?
You like, I'm saucy already.
Like, I think I got to go get some food now. Bye. It was amazing.
I love you. I thank you for coming on the show, thinking about us. The big, big show. Enjoy the game. Everybody go out there and get the Keys album. I'm sure you got it already.
Yeah.
The double album. It's fire. It's incredible.
Thank
Support
you.
Alicia Keys.
Yes.
We always do. I love you.
Nothing but love.
Thank you so much, sis.
And everybody who tuned in, I love y'all. The vibe is incredible. Super blessings. I love you, Joe. You're amazing. I honor you. By the way, you are no joke. You are so special. You're very special to me, too. You are a big part of my consciousness. And, like, the flows and the energy and the vibes and what you bring means a lot to me, too. So I just want to give you some amazing energy, too. I'm proud of you.
I love you, A. Keys. And hopefully you're going for the Knicks tonight, even though Steph's about to make history.
Let's go. I'm going for all the fun. We're going to have a blast. I'm ready for everything. I'm ready.
Love you, sis. Thank you so much.
Love you too, baby. Talk to you
later. Wow.